Greetings! Today's astronomy video is about the Moon, or our natural satellite, meaning our is the satellite of Earth. Now, I will stop the counter because I will talk about the Moon for a while. Now, first, how have the Moon formed? It is believed in these days that Earth have been hit by an asteroid, but it have been hit in such an angle that it is not the both objects are not destroyed, and one of the objects remain in the orbit of the Earth. This object is the Moon. So the Moon have been formed by parts of this space body and part of Earth. So recent discoveries said that the composition of Earth is very similar to the composition of the Moon. Now this have happened a long time ago when there was no life on Earth, so no one have been really harmed. Then, in time, the Moon is going further and further from Earth, and maybe someday we will lose it. But this will not be anytime soon, so no worries about that. And now this fun exercise is for astronomy beginners, where they have to remove all the moons that do not belong to Earth. That is, and it is a pretty much comparison in the size of the Moon, the natural satellites. So it is a small size, but with approximate width of the objects. So, like we see, Moon is pretty smaller than Ganymede, which is the biggest natural satellite in the solar system. And Pluto is quite smaller than the Moon, and Pluto is classified as planet. That is. Now the rest of the moons are Titania, Triton, which is Titania is small. This Mimas moon is pretty much smaller than Moon. But Titan, Io, Europe and Callisto are bigger than our Moon. So what I have to do is just to remove them. We remove Pluto, let's get rid of Mimas, this Callisto moon, Io, Europe, Titania, and removing Triton, we are left with just the Moon and the Earth. That is for today. It is small but fun. Short but fun. What?